My dad lost a leg in war-torn Greece when he was 7 years old. And they say what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. That is not true. He was very easy to push over. I wonder if flamingos ever pissed my dad off. Yeah, they got two good legs. They stand there on one. Seems rude. I later saw the phrase single amputee, and it made me think of my dad and laugh, because it made it sound like he was dating or something, you know, like single amputee seeking woman who likes short walks.